What is going on, guys? Etika from the Etika World Network here, and we got some more Splatoon news, this time involving another weird thing, or another weird occurrence in general, actually. This one involves something that might pique the interest of some of you guys that are watching, and it involves a glitch with the money system. Now, Alex Sanchez sent me to this on Twitter. Big shout out to you, my friend. This will be linked in the description, as usual, with all my videos, and it involves a glitch in where you're allowed to make money. I don't know if it's an unlimited money glitch or whatever, but we definitely have to check this video out. It's not too often that we get something like exploits in Splatoon nowadays. It seems like it was a really tightly made game when it came out without too many loose ends here and there. Let's take a look at exactly what the hell this glitch is. Like he said, it involves making money. So we're going to just check this out and see what's going on. Maybe by the time we check this out, Splatoon would have already patched it, but this video came out on May 31st, so it's a little while ago, actually. Let's see exactly what happened here. Only 8 views on this video. Not even sure if what it's covering is an actual glitch or not, but regardless, we're going to check this out right now. So, Sanchez, let's see what this is looking like. No audio in the video, I guess. So he's going to Spike. Talk to him. A money glitch. I'm really interested to see what's going on here. He has 57,000 on him right now. Okay, so he's adding a slot to a weapon. You guys should know how this works. Adding a slot to shoes, but he already... Looks like you got abilities in all the slots. Want me to re-roll them? Okay. Looks normal. Okay. Been a pleasure. And, okay. Is he gonna do something else now?
Whoa! What the fuck? Yo!
Wait, we gotta go back. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I had to keep that compressed because my neighbors are gonna kick me out if I keep yelling. Well, they haven't really said anything like that yet. But I mean, I feel bad yelling so loud sometimes, man. Because it's like, oh, but holy shit! I didn't think we would see anything happen with that. Yo! Money glitch indeed, my friend. Money glitch indeed. He paid the $30,000 to get the slots re-rolled. And then, after the fact, he goes to Judd and talks to him and gets all that money back? Wait a minute. What's going on here? He had $57,519. He had $57,519. He got that bonus from Judd. And then he got more money, in fact. Holy shit. Guys, what in God's name happened here? There's literally no information on this. This video has no comments, no idea what's going down with this shit. I need answers, and I'm sure you guys do as well too. Have any of you ever experienced something like this, whereas you get a slot reroll from Spike, then you go to Judd, talk to him, get his little bonus of the day thing or whatever, it's $1,000, and suddenly, bam, you get given over $30,000. Over $30,000 in money. I'm not sure what the hell is going on here. One thing is that you can't really use this to kind of increase the amount of funds you have exponentially, but if this can be exploited or being used to re-roll abilities constantly until you get what you want, it's a little bit manipulative. And I guess some of you are saying, why are you covering something like this? All the white knights out there that are like, oh, Etika, you should be a noble man of justice. But I mean, hey, if it's in the game, it's available to do, then by all means, why not take advantage of it? I mean, especially considering the reroll system is random in the first place, you're probably not going to be getting OP equipment from this anytime soon, but good God almighty. And plus, it can only probably be done like once a day, because I mean, Judd only gives that bonus a few times a day, right? You can't really exploit that over the top. But I guess if you wanted to get a little bit of an extra reroll on equipment that you kind of wanted to, you know, upgrade, then by all means, this is definitely a cool method. But have any of you guys ever experienced this before? Let me know in the comments and I will talk to you in the next video. This will be linked in the description. Take care of yourselves. And of course, as usual, please have yourself a damn good one. And if you have an explanation for this kind of thing, definitely let us know, because I got questions along with a lot of other people, tens of thousands at least. Take care of yourselves.